George, we're just stopping here waiting for another vehicle to come down.
Oh.
Unfortunately, there's not enough space for two at a time. And hopefully nothing happens to us over here. You hear him coming, at least he's luckily not too far away.